Well, hello! Come on in. Welcome to my country crib. My humble abode. All right, so I'm gonna take you on a quickie kind of tour that just blip, 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 blip. Let's start here, blip. This is our guest room. If you notice, said guest room does not have a door. That's by design. We like to keep an eye on our guests, make sure they're not taking anything, you know. Let's come through here for a minute. We'll go blimp this way. I want to point out that I painted all of these. Pretty good, huh? Regular Picasso. And the one over the bed, I might add. Awesome. I'm multi-talented. And then if you walk in here, we have a bathroom. It's purple. And if you look, this is our main bathroom, obviously, or the guest bathroom. I can honestly tell you that this shower has never been used. Not by us, ever. The toilet has. The sink, awesome, right? It's round. And if you look, I am against this. I'm totally against having reading material in the bathroom, but it's there if you ever need it and you're visiting and staying in our guest room. But remember, we are always watching you. Come this way. If you walk out here, kitchen! I don't really have much to say about the kitchen. Do you want to see what's in the cabinets? Here's our pantry. Lots of Zone bars, big fans, coffee. Well, it's pretty empty. I mean, you'd think I'd be a lot thinner for the lack of food in the house, but no. So there you go. That's all you're getting over there. Yes, these are real limes and lemons and apples. Ignore that noise. They're real. I grow them on my lime tree out on the patio. And the apples are from the farmer's market. What? Here we go. I'm sorry to say there's no Cristal, but there's olives and tabbouleh, Miller Lite, that's a full six pack, you'll notice. Hello, there it is. And some couscous, and wait, we gotta get the Activia. Got some Activia going on. Other than that, it's all about coffee and egg beaters and ice cream, vegetables, veggie burgers. You bored yet? I know I am. Let's go. Okay, there is something I want to point out, okay? We got a lot of crappy stuff. This, he chips my bowls. I never had chips in my bowls before that guy. But that's one thing I wanted to show you, and the other was we eat on paper plates every night. I kid you not. Paper plates. Not really doing my part for the environment, am I? Maybe I don't want a record of that. Edit that part out, will you? This way for a moment because this is where we just walked in, but I want to show you our makeshift office. You're not getting my butt, are you? I hope not. This was just a big storage room. We turned it into an office. Big Simpsons fan in the family. It's not me. I don't even think I've ever seen a full episode, but those are all original cells. So we're told. This is one of my prized possessions. It is an autographed Cars album. There's only one guy missing on here, though. But anyway, in excess. I got my big fat microphone. I got my man singing on the microphone. Pictures of friends all in the bookcase in here, because this is where I spend a lot of my time, which is weird because it's like a closet. It's not, there's no, you know, there's no windows. There's more Simpson stuff for you. You'll notice the location of all the Simpson stuff is in a this little hideaway. But if you look behind this bookcase over here, you'll see where I hide all my stuff. This is the storage area. This is all we have. This is about all the storage that we are allotted. But we do have a really great, yeah, Hank, what do you do? Washer and dryer. Woo, woo. Oh, and there are all my, these are all my laminates throughout the years. Backstage passes, all access stuff, Minnesota Wild. Let's see, what else do we have? More Minnesota Wild. Pat, I'm sorry. Fan Jams, you guys remember Fan Jams? Let's see who it was this year. John Michael Montgomery, Mark McGuinn, hello, Mrs. Stephen Rudy. Jamie O'Neill, Jody Messina, and there's a whole bunch of them in here. There's stuff in here from when I worked freelanced at ABC News and back long time ago. So follow me and we'll go back. See, now we're still just in this front section of the house. Oh, you gotta check this sucker out. Here's me. Oh boy. That is not flattering at all. But I hear the new Runaways movie was pretty good, so I'm gonna go see it and bring that picture with me. Okay. It's kind of weird. I've got like curtains wrapped around a whatever, but this was from a dresser in the guest room, and I just couldn't part with it. But it didn't match this, so I did a curtain to match the curtains that are in the living room. Yep, I'm crafty. Word.